But I ain't never heard of no Calvin.
Didn't ask if you heard of him. Asked why he's dead.
You got some pretty, pretty eyes.
I've also got a black belt in Aikido.
You know, this wouldn't be the first time Delta Crew done killed one of their own, right?
How your teeth there, Swag?
My teeth?
Yeah. Open up. Give me an ah.
All original. No cavities. I even floss twice a day.
I'm on it. Get me some napkins up here, stash. The lower food court's where I'm at. Listen up, girls and guys, I am authorized to search you for napkins.
Can we get a nap? Can we get a nap?
And how about the guy at your press conference? Rattled you. You remember who he was?
No, the press conference was a blur, too. Listen, Dwight, I know you're trying to make sense of it all. But it was just my bad luck. Listen, I won't say that I'm not worried about being this way. But this is my path. I know God has something in store for me.
Hey, bro.
Nice to see you, man. What are you doing way out here in the East?
Trying to get with your boss. Apparently, I gotta go everywhere he go.
In a given moment, we're all over the city, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Trying to help folk get back.
Yeah, some getting back faster than others.
Yeah. Amazing thing about the Vietnamese is that they're doing it on their own. They're not getting help from anybody.
And still, your boss is down here to share some of the credit, huh?
You upset about something, Chief?
You've been lying to me this whole time.
No, you've been lying to me this whole time. In here flirting with Eddie King Jr. Y'all motherfuckers crazy, man.
Eddie King?
You sitting up here, you're talking about whipping ass and shooting people. We're done.
Yeah, we're done. Enanito de mierda, man. Mon, you can't even handle
right.
This.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah?
You got this gold digger right here, this crazy ass white chick, not to mention your manslaughtering ass, a drunken Jesus freak and a straight up freak.
What the fuck you just said?
No.
Look, if I were you, I would check all those porn sites right now. Because your wife probably fucked every Kama Sutra in the business.
What?
Everybody, just balance your life. Elevate your mind. Fuck this shit. You got a message.
I ain't got nothing to do with that. I ain't no damn child molester.
What's the difference? You have the same mentality as my father. You lowdowns are so quick to say what you're not when all you are is fags with alibis. You don't even know what you want.
I wanted a life with Michelle.
Why bother me? Why keep lying to Michelle every single night telling her you at work when you're with me? You wanna know why? Because you're sick. All you lowdowns are sick and I hope you burn in hell. I can't stand you. What you gonna do? You gonna kill me? Huh? Kill me! What you forgot, Kyle? I'm already dead.